In 1901, she became the first liner fitted with Marconi wireless telegraph and made history by being the first ship to exchange any form of information by wireless and subsequently exchange the first ever ice bulletin. 2 years later, for the first time, radio was used in the ship to provide a new service for passengers.